Okay. First to find a sensible hillside.
Oh, just mental. Just need to dig down, Dave.
Nah, son. What are we doing? Let's put it overground so we've got some light. We can see what's going on.
See what we're doing. Making sense. We won't have any of that.
I work to a different. I work to a different event. Oh, I'm just gonna stop trying to speak.
There's two skeletons stuck in this tree, firing infinite arrows.
Yeah, I was hearing that. I'm going to go into mental killer mode in a second.
Hey. This ocean I found marks the boundary of the path.
Oh, boundary, sorry.
Right.
I walked to the end of one of the oceans earlier and respawned in front of me, so if you try to walk, it might respawn. I don't think they are limited that small.
It did kick me back, but only about a square or two every time I tried.
Oh, okay. Maybe it is the end of it.
Interesting.
I don't know.
I've got this hill here, this joyous hill of happiness. With tracks going all the way down to the bottom.
I love how all this action's going on around me, like I'm just a stationary statue amongst all this hard graft. So, we're already laying some tracks, I can see, yeah?
Yep.
Bloody amazing.
Awesome.
Someone's building. I asked for a minecart, not a roller coaster, but this is great.
Woohoo!
Should we declare this the Alton Towers of our Minecraft world?
Yeah, but it's it's like a.
Can I save in the middle of a game of that harmony thing?
It's just not very good. It's just a bit
no,
redundant.
No, it's too risky if I save in the middle. Something could happen. Something could crash. So I'm not.
There we go. Who wants to go in the amazing minecart?
The pig, maybe?
I'm not going to push a pig up here, honestly.
All right. Can I trap?
I'll let you into a secret. In every video I've ever done with an animal in a minecart, it's always been eggs since eggs. There's no way.
I'm jumping up the stairway that is the minecart.
I see.
Okay.
Right, if you stand on there,
actually, back
and
on
you're going to have to... You're going to have to click left trigger to get into the minecart.
Okay, sure. That's fine. I don't mind.
Right, don't walk into it, no. Oh my goodness, it's gone without us.
See, I think you should have left. I should have left.
There's a cow in the minecart! Nice one, Samuel. Nice one.
Did it hurt the cow? Oh, no. Ow! The cow's in the minecart.
The cow. Okay, right. I wish I had another minecart so we could see if we can still make boosters in this version. There was a glitch where two minecarts would rub against each other and generate an infinite push.
Infinite push.
Sorry, cow.
Well, all I can say is I'm a bit distraught about that, but at the same time, like, we didn't manage to harvest a leather jacket or any steaks out of it.
We did. There's a segment of some fancy bottomless chaps.
Way to upset. Way to allow me to upset the vegetarians amongst us. But actually, Pico's left the room. All right, I'm gonna stay here. So if you want to lay the minecart, the very end of a track. Okay, now I'm gonna.
Okay, now you.
Should I go to first person mode? Would that be more fun, or stay in the third person I'm in right now?
Stay in third.
Okay.
Well, third might pop when you go through the.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to my normal view. Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Here we go.
Ready? Alrighty. Right, I'll give you a push.
I'm gonna get in first. Oh.
You needed to left click your trigger.
Sorry, too much to do at once.
Too much thought involved.
Too many people to coordinate this afternoon.
Come here. Oh, sorry.
Okay.
Right.
Left trigger. Okay. Left trigger when I get into it, okay?
Left trigger, yeah. Okay, right.
Am
Stay
I in
there.
Oh.
Oh, you got out.
I pressed it once. I guess I pressed it again. Sorry, this segment is called Testing David's Patience.
Yeah, it's all right. It's infinite. I have to work with Toby. Don't tell him I said that.
Is Samuel and Tommy still there? Have they?
Samuel's grafting. He's coming up here. He's like the older kid that the toboggan rides, who will just keep going up again and again and again.
Interesting analogy.
Okay. Okay, are you ready, Olly?
Yep, I'm ready.
Okay, come on, son.
Okay, now okay. I'm in it.
Face the right way, ready?
Oh, oh! That was actually quite thrilling.
Are you excited?
I'm entertained.
Are you not entertained?
All right.
Now you can just stay in there, and we can sort of gradually, Wallace and Gromit style, put tracks in front of you and push you home.